Well, also new at 10, Albuquerque police are investigating a hit-and-run accident in southeast Albuquerque. The accident happened on Zuni near San Pablo just after 6 o'clock tonight. Police say a woman was hit while crossing Zuni. They say she suffered some broken bones. They're looking for a black Dodge full-size pickup truck. They say it may have damage to the front end.